today is the first of the month, and we're changing the art exhibit at the Arinda Library Gallery. This is one of our glass cases, which is locked. Here's our second case, the glass case, which we're trying to fill right now. White wall, which holds 40 paintings or more. They're lined up on the floor. The Open Art Association is ready to hang them on this wall. So this is our wood wall. It also holds about 40 paintings. You can see a lot of the artists are here. These people who've been assigned to do the actual hanging. The hanging of an exhibit takes 3 to 5 hours. So we have 4 different wood panels, and it goes all the way down to the library.